just knocked out Akira Tozawa with the penalty kick. It comes away with an extremely hard-fought victory.